Hello and welcome. Which of these teams will lift themselves out of this group? We'll have a better idea after this game. And we dragged him off the golf course for you today. It's Ali McCoist now.
Yeah, these teams are very close in terms of class. They say luck favours the brave. So it's up to one of these teams to show us who has the most courage.
So what's going to happen? We'll see now. That's a good header. Thomason. And that's offside, says the referee. And picked up at the back. Picked up at the back. On the volley. Oh dear, a brave attempt by the keeper to win the ball. Instead, he gives away a penalty.
We've only just got started as well, John.
And beats the keeper. Good penalty. Penalty replay here then. First blood to them, it's 1-0. The long ball well used there. Pulling together a few passes. He had to be alert there.
Yes, that's a good first touch for the keeper, John.
Well headed. The linesman has flagged and that's offside. Kick, a throw. Collected by the defender. Maldini. Neat touch. Sarvi. Well, that's a foul, and he only has himself to blame for it. And not a huge surprise to see the red card, really. Not a nice tackle at all. Well, they've got the ball in midfield. One fly. He wasn't going to let that past him.
Oh, the goalkeeper's going to have to do the work of more than one man now, John.
Defender's got the ball. Quite a collision that. Passed on then. Thomason. Clear. Plays it long. Good ball. That's a tremendous piece of goalkeeping. The keeper making a diving catch to his left.
That looked very dangerous, but the keeper held on to it so well, John.
He met that with precision. Well, they need to get the ball forward. Two. Shot just a bit too close to the goalkeeper.
That's obviously less cover for the keeper now, of course.
They're only one goal behind. The referee signals the end of the first half and the score is 1-0.
You.
Both managers will have given a team talk. Ednilsson. And they really clash together there. To the man in space. Well, that shot pivoted out of the blue, but he saved it quite comfortably.
Well, John, strikers always sniff around looking for a drop catch. He did ever so well to keep a hold of that one.
Up the pitch it goes. Collected in the danger area. Scooped up by the goalkeeper. That's well away. Thomason. Oh, it's a lucky pass. Oh dear, they went together there. Oh, too easy for the defence. Collected at the back then. This player's not content merely to pass the ball around, he wants action. Oh, he lobbed that right into the path of his colleague. Impressive header. It's punched out by the keeper. Wonderful stuff by the keeper on his left. Well, the ball wasn't loose for long. Oh, what good vision he's got. That's a bad challenge, but no booking, just a free kick given. Useful ball. Fires one. Nice reactions there from the goalkeeper. And up the field it goes. Offside. Stam. Seydorf. Great block. He got a hand to that. Just got rid of that quickly. Loose ball picked up in the box. Ronaldinho.
Well, no one really likes standing in the wall, but it does have its uses.
Oh, that was dangerous. A free kick called. He could go in the book next time.
No, they couldn't have placed the ball in a better position themselves.
A quality save by the keeper. Great reflexes there, diving to his right to make the catch.
Well, he's just not carrying any luck at all in beating this keeper.
And the keeper doing his part to keep them chasing. Playing it square. Good kick by the keeper. And the pass finds him totally un... He's finished it! Now let's study that goal again.
Now that's about time. He's had his fair share of chances in this game.
Absolutely. It might take a few shots, but at least he gets some goals. They're just showboating out up there. I'm John Motson and welcome to this group game. Both teams really look up for a battle today. Well, now a legend of the commentary box, Mr. Ali McCoist.
Well, the first goal in this game is very, very important. Whoever gets it will have a great chance to assert their authority and take total control of the game.
OK, let's get started then. Useful ball. Stringing a few passes together. Nesta. Quality long ball forward. Oh, improvisation by the goalkeeper. Yeah. No, he was too far out there, really.
Just what was he up to? He's never, ever going to score from there.
Nevland. Oh, that shot came from some way out, but he had a bit of trouble getting there.
Well, that would have gone straight down in the history books if that would gone in. But at the end of the day, goalkeeper, comfortable save.
Wonderful save by the keeper, diving to his left to hold onto the ball.
Well, indeed, that's the first shot he's had to save, so he can be pleased with his work so far, John.
Got the ball through, good pass. Collected in the danger area. That's a long one. Oh, wasn't there any point in shooting from there? And up the field it goes. They really went in together there. Plays it through. Oh dear, they went together there. He's played a good long ball there. Oh, that had to hurt. Hansen. That'll be a throw-in now. Maldini, Gattuso. Oh, what good vision he's got. And he flew in at him there, the challenge from behind resulting in a free kick. That's given him some breathing space. And now it's a throw-in. Seydorf. Well played. And the pass finding the free player. Passing well together here. And that was greatly received by the defender. Just got rid of that quickly. Perfect long ball. He wasn't going to let that pass him.
Yeah, he held onto it well. Not about to let that one go.
Oh, nice ball. Just got it through. Giving each other options here. Nice reactions there from the goalkeeper.
Well, it seems to me the keepers are going to have a big say in the outcome of this game.
Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0. Well, they've got their mistakes out their system now. They've won it back. It's over the line, it's a throw. Shevchenko. What was he thinking? Not a good tackle at all, and he could be booked. No doubt for the referee, a booking for the challenge from behind.
I really don't think he can argue with that decision, John. He deserved to be booked.
Nevland. Crespo. Masterful interception. Putting together a few passes. He got plenty of distance on that. Oh, super header. Nygaard. That really is a speculative effort.
Well, when you shoot from that far out, you have to produce something really, really special, as the keeper has a long time to watch the ball's flight.
No worries there for the goalkeeper. That's a foul. Not a fair challenge, deems the referee, and pulls out a yellow card.
Luckily he's not injured, John, and the other player's lucky it was only a yellow card.
The manager looks a lot happier now. Oh, too easy for the defence. Cleared their lines there. Impressive lob there. And they really clashed together there. Oh, don't be surprised to see the referee produce a card after that. And the referee takes his name and shows him the yellow card.
That's the second player they've had go in the book.
More midfield possession. Collected in the box. Well up. And they're offside there. Caught it on the volley. Goalkeeper collects that. That's well away. And the keeper makes the save look easy. Good kick by the keeper. Yeah, it's their ball in the middle of the field. No problem for the keeper. Up the pitch it goes. A full throttle challenge that, no foul given though. Now that was lucky. And the second half almost over with no goals here. Back straight into the keeper's hands. So 3 minutes of stoppage time to be played. Picked up in the danger area. Lets it fly from way out. Oh, I think the goalkeeper enjoyed that. It came from a good way out. Plenty of time to decide how to save it.
Well, the keeper was determined not to be made.
The game ends in a draw then. Not what they'd hoped for, but still well placed to qualify from the group.
Well, few will remember this game in years to come, John.
I'm John Motson, and I don't need to tell either of these teams that this is the last game of the group stage. Well, we've been blessed with the presence of Ali McCoys today.
Well, these teams are about as closely matched as you'll find. There really is nothing between them.
OK, let's get started then. Maldini. Oh, that shot gave the keeper a chance to show off. There's no question about that.
Just what was he up to? He was never, ever going to score from there.
He had to be alert there.
Yes, that's great handling. Most goalkeepers can get themselves in the way of a shot, but holding on to it, now that's another matter.
Oh, that had to hurt. Seydorf. And the pass finding the free player. Good header. Neat ball through. And they really clashed together there. And that's out into touch. And caught on the volley. Keeper has it there. Up the pitch it goes. Cafu. Oh, I think he was fortunate there. They really went in together there. Shevchenko. The linesman has flagged and that's offside. Good stuff for this keeper, no problems.
Well, top marks for effort, but the keeper had that one covered from the time it left his foot.
Good. Is he yawning out there? That was so easy, he may well have been. And up the field it goes. Defender's got the ball. Yeah, it's their ball in the middle of the field. Well, the ball wasn't loose for long. Quite a collision that. No, he was too far out there really.
Well, that would have gone straight down in the history books if that had gone in. At the end of the day, goalkeeper comfortable save.
A full throttle challenge that, no foul given though. Now, will he whip in a cross? And the keeper blocked that shot well. He got plenty of distance on that. Oh, was there any point in shooting from there?
Well, when you shoot from that far out, you have to produce something really, really special, as the keeper has a long time to watch the ball's flight.
Valeron.
That looked very dangerous, but the keeper held on to it so well, John.
Passed on then. Almost half-time here and still no goals. To a defender in the box then. No worries there for the goalkeeper. That's well away. Oh, that shot came from... Half-time arrives with the scores level at 0-0. We're all geared up for the second half. Got the ball through, good pass. Oh dear, they went together there. That's a good touch. The ball cleared by the keeper. Has a shot. Oh, improvisation by the goalkeeper. It's there! We've really started now. Here comes the replay.
Oh, power and precision is what fueled that long shot into the goal.
Well, they'll defend this lead desperately.
And if they can hold on now, they'll go through from the group, John.
On the volley. That really is a speculative effort. Good kick by the keeper. That's a bad challenge, but no booking, just a free kick given. Effective. Manuel Pablo. Well up. Oh no, that's easy for the goalkeeper.
Just what was he up to? He was never ever going to score from there.
Well, he collects the ball and looks for the options. Up the pitch it goes. They hoof that out the penalty area. Luque. And given back to the keeper. Collected at the back then. Oh, I think the goalkeeper enjoyed that. It came from a good way out. Plenty of time to decide how to save it.
Well, top marks for effort, but the keeper had that one covered.
And they're offside there. No problem for the keeper. And up the field it goes. Oh, that had to hurt. Stam. Fine interception. And they really clashed together there. Wonderful lob pass there. Well, they've got the ball now. Oh, he got his body in the way. Got themselves out of a hole there. It's still very close as we head towards the finish line of this game. Picked up at the back. They really went in together there. Oh, too easy for the defence. There it is, that's the final whistle, and the victory here sees them go through to the next stage of the tournament. A great day for the players.
Well, I think they've done well in the group overall, John. The manager will be... Blood.